Muirburn was restricted or banned, then in my view there would be a huge impact on welfare prevention.
Wildfires have become more prevalent and of greater intensity.
For me, it's always been difficult when you read a headline like peatland burning. It's not peatland burning. If anything, it actually prevents the peatland to burn.
Heather burning is one tool to help in the mitigation of wildfire risk.